is Finlay, and I love to fight.
Everybody's excited about the Rumble matchup, as you saw Animal, but wow, talk about physical. What about Finlay?
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, approaching the ring from Belfast, Ireland, weighing at 233 pounds, Finlay.
Well, last week was the debut of Finlay on Friday Night Smackdown versus Matt Hardy. Some unique offensive moves that we've never seen before, and then the relentless assault, which forced referee Chris Kay to disqualify Finlay.
You're gonna disqualify me? For that, I'll show you why you should disqualify someone.
And then, what is wrong with this man?
I don't think there's nothing wrong with him. I like Finlay personally. That's me. I'm a little twisted, though. But, I mean, that was a little sickening what he did to Matt Hardy. I can say.
You are a bit twisted.
From Japan, weighing in at 195 pounds, Funaki.
There he is, Funaki, SmackDown's number one announcer. Well, Funaki going to have his hands full with the newcomer to SmackDown, Finlay.
Yeah, he's a newcomer. This isn't his, his first barbecue here. Philly knows what he's doing.
He's a legitimate tough man, and he's competed all over the world. Yeah, look at Finlay. Go behind.
Takedown. Springs over the front headlock. Yeah, look at that. Looks like he walks smack to the guy. I love that.
It was a street fight. That European style, rough, brawling type. What a clothesline.
Just watch unorthodox moves, that right there, just flying right down, crushing a man's midsection.
Yeah, we saw some things last week we'd never seen
tell
before.
Me I'm good! I'm good, Funaki! You suck!
Oh! A boot to the face by Funaki.
You got a face full of boot? That's Funaki for sure. Watch out! I'll turn your back on the Finlay. Don't do that.
Funaki looking for referee. And Finlay, he doesn't get paid.
No, Finlay will just eat one motion straight towards the head. I like that. I dig that. Very unique full body slam there.
Well, he's a street fighter. It's like fighting in the street for Finlay. That's all it's about.
I've done that.
No rules.
But there's no rules for Finlay in his world, and I like that. I dig it. Look at this.
Just look at the way Funaki's wrist is bent back and then driving those fingers into the mat.
It's just like a day's work. See, he's just like rubbing his nose, like he's bringing his lunch pail to work, going to work, just ripping a guy's limb off his body. I like it.
The blue-collar worker is Finlay.
He's motivating, too. He's telling Funaki, come on, I like that.
Yeah, real motivating.
Yeah, no, watch out.
Oh, wow! See that yank of the hair?
Yeah, well, right behind the wrist, back. Another yank on a hair lock or two.
Hair lock or two. How about the whole head of it?
Right after that hand and wrist. I mean, how you never see, a competitor go after someone's hand or wrist. I tell you what, I like that. It's different.
Oh! I don't know who referee Chris Kay ticked off to draw a Finlay match 2 weeks in a row.
Oh!
And an enziguri in the back of the head.
Finlay got caught. Funaki nailed that enziguri for sure.
Funaki,
watch out, watch out.
Champion. Here's the roll through and a kick out by Finlay.
He went for that schoolboy. Nice pull right to the sternum there.
Finlay across the ring, caught by Funaki, inverted atomic drop, and Funaki building momentum. Finlay bounced off the top turnbuckle.
Funaki, I'll tell you what, he's going in for the kill.
Right. Funaki whipped across the ring by Finlay. Neck into the mat, forearm to the face. This one's over. Finlay picks up the victory.
Here is your winner, Finlay.
I'll tell you what, you're in that SmackDown locker room. You're probably glued to a TV set back there. That's a tough Irish bastard right there. I dig it. I like Finlay.
I don't believe Mr. Finlay is through yet. The matchup is over. And Finlay is sulking Funaki.
For what purpose? Oh, because he wants to. Who's going to stop him? Look at this man. Finlay is driven of violence.
Ladies and gentlemen, the referee has reversed his decision. The winner of this match as a result of a disqualification, Funaki.
Referee reversed the decision.
Well, now, wait a minute. What?
Tony Chimmel. referee of events here.
Referee better watch it.
What's wrong with you? I'm sick of this. And I'm sick of you, yellow belly, soft skinned, frail, big headed Americans. I'm not here to get along. I'm not here to fit in. This is what I do. I fight. So get over your anxieties and your ailments. I'm not going away. This is just the beginning. I won't stop. So remember this. And remember my name. Finlay.
You know, I think that Mr. Finlay should look into anger management courses.
No, he's... I'll remember the name. Oh, my God, no.
Not again. No. Not again. Come on now. Get him out of the damn ring.
He's already.
Enough already.
I understand. Well, he's not done. That's what he does. You heard Finlay. That's because he fights, and he's not here to fit in. I'm telling you, I personally like that attitude. I'm probably the only one who likes it. That's another story. This Finlay's nasty.
I love it.
That sadistic smile.